As you guys can see, it's just coming straight out of the ball valve here. Nice low pressure. We're just gonna apply some soap. Again, it's our custom blended soap. And you can see what's happening is the algae and mold mildew is actually just dissolving. Same on the back side of the shed here. Where we're actually killing the mold, mildew, and algae versus using the high pressure water to remove it.